Now, question number 2. The runs scored in a cricket match by 11 players are as follows. Find the mean, mode, and median of this data. Are the three same? Now, let's move on to the solution. Here, first, let us find the mean. Since we know mean is equals to sum of all the observations by number of observations, which is equals to 6 plus 15 plus 120 plus 50 plus 100 plus 80 plus 10 plus 15 plus 8 plus 10 plus 15 by, and the number of observations are 11. When we solve this, we get 429 by 11, which is equals to 39. Therefore, mean of the given data is 39. Now let us find the median. First, arrange the above observations in ascending order. Arranging the data in ascending order, we get 6, 8, 10, 10, 15, 15, 15, 50, 80, 100, and 120. Since we know median is the middlemost observation, strike the one observation from left and another observation from right, we obtain the middlemost observation. Median is equals to middlemost observation. Here, since median is the middlemost observation, median is equals to 50. Now let us find the mode. Mode is equals to the observation with the highest frequency is called mode. Here the observation 15 has occurred more frequently than any other observations. So since the observation 15 has occurred more frequently than any other observation, therefore mode is equals to 15. Now let's see the question once again. They are also asked whether three mean, mode and median are same. Here when we observe, mean is equals to 39, median is equals to 15, mode is equals to 15. Median and mode are equal, but mean is not equals. So therefore these three are not same.